The manufacture of paper-faced gypsum board, from the preparation of a variety of raw materials, the mixing of slurry, the combination and molding of slurry and face paper, solidification into whiteboard, and then through cutting, drying, edge cutting, edge wrapping, and stacking, all links cooperatively closely to form an automatic mechanical flow operation line.
After the upper paper is uncoiled, it enters the automatic deviation correction machine and the forming machine. The error of the deviation correction machine is less than 2 millimeters. After the down paper is uncoiled, automatic deviation correction machine, easy to edge folding, scoring machine, and the vibration platform. It enters the performing machine. All makes the raw material and additives are injected into mixer and fall onto the vibration platform. Break the bubble, spread the slurry evenly, avoid empty and leakage material on both sides, and enter the forming machine.
Is used to adjust the thickness of gypsum board. Then complete the initial sighting on the solidification belt. The initial sighting belt is a hole belt, which adopts best ground of Kentitech in China. The number one initial sighting belt roller is made of stainless steel, wall thickness 2.5 millimeters. Number 2 initial sighting belt roller adopts high precision drum pipe, wall thickness 2.5 millimeters. Our rollers are strengthened by straightening equipment. The run out of the roller is less than 0.3 millimeter, and the frame body adopts 250 millimeter stick channel steel. The fixed lens cutter is cutting into the required lens, 2400 millimeters, 3000 millimeters, or other. The cutting machine adopts German SEW servo motor, and the cutting arrow is less than 2 millimeters. Then turn through number 1 transverse machine. To make the gypsum board face side up, in order to keep gypsum board face side clean and make the protective paper stick well, then use the closing roller. To make the spacing between the two boards meet the requirements, and then throw the distributor to the dryer. The main trim of the dryer adopts the national standard 24A roller tin. It's divided into 2 to 3 domes based on output to control the temperature of different domes. Avoid defects such as overburning and drying. The process has the advantages of environmental friendly, energy saving, high thermal efficiency. After drying, the gypsum board goes into number 2 transfer system through the distributor. Board face papers are combined to keep face paper clean. Enter the fixed length trimming and automatic edge marking system, and then automatic stacking through the finished product conveyor. The maximum bearing capacity of the stacker is 5 tons, with energy storage station and the function of fast rise is 150 millimeters per second, and that of fast fall is 200 millimeters per second. For inspection and packaging. The whole production process is completed.